Hello YouTube, I'm back with another one, continuing the Sugababes journey with my Sugababes. So today I will be looking at the Angel with Dirty Faces single. So super excited. I see, like, when I was trying to look for the video, I saw Pop-Up Girls. So I guess this is on the Pop-Up Girls, the movie soundtrack. So not looking at the video because it looked like that's all I'm gonna see. So I'm good on it. But without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into it. Sugababes, Angels with Dirty Faces. Let's go.
Stuck in the middle in a spot that is too hot. Shall I shoot the world with the heavy coming up? Cause nothing ain't serious. See, I'm only 17 and I wanna be mysterious. Naughty, sexy, on the creep, never sleep on the floor. Sneaky from day and night.
These lyrics are cringy. She says, see, I'm only 17. I want to be mysterious, naughty, sexy on the creep. You want to do what? I want to get into this song, but these lyrics are very cringy. And the fact that this was for a children's movie, I'm assuming, Pop-Up Girls. Talking about, and you don't know where we go. Angel with dirty faces. Like, this song is problematic, y'all. Y'all gonna have to explain this to me. Because, this is a little out there for me. It's a little problematic for me. Y'all drop down in the comments. Y'all let me know how y'all feel. Let's go.
I'd say that I'm the kind of girl you'd say you're shy, but I don't think that's the answer you'd hear if you ask my guy. I'm just a girl who likes to let go, party with my ladies till dawn. Just let go.
Faces in the morning, you don't know. Keep it on the down low. Yeah, I can't. So this is what I will say. Taking out the lyrical content, the song is actually really good. I love the background vocals on the chorus. That you don't know. Like, I love the background of that. Heidi was the winner for me. Y'all know I go for Heidi. But Heidi did sound the best on that second verse. Like, Heidi sounded sexy, seductress. Then it was Mutia. Keisha on that first verse, that was a chop. But I mean, it's a really good song, but that 17 lyric, that really threw me for the loop. And then, you know, talking about Heidi, oh, he didn't know I was a freak. Girl, you a what? It was cute and freak like me. It was cute, but we ain't doing that. Like, we ain't them girls. We're y'all ain't them girls. I hope y'all ain't them girls. But y'all throw down a comment. Y'all let me know if y'all feel different. But it's just for them lyrics alone, it get a 3 for me. And nah, cause that was a lot. That was a lot to take in from a lyrical standpoint. That was a lot to take in. But y'all drop down the comments. Y'all let me know. Song-wise, it's good. Song-wise, vocal-wise, like I said, I liked it. But like them lyrics are out of control. For a 17-year-old to be talking like that, I knew. And once again, I get it. But yeah, no. But y'all let me drop down the comments. Y'all let me know how y'all feel. And I will see y'all for the next one.